The first people who saw that thing said it rose up from this Lost Age wasteland over just a few years. Some even say it grew there by itself. The tower was just there. But now it started changing. The Diabolus erupted from the tower and started destroying what's left of the city. It's even spreading to our colony now. Any soldier infected by the Diabolus goes nuts. They start killing their own guys.